I just returned from a year living abroad in Australia with a newfound appreciation for the Emerald Isle. I want to do everything cool there is to do in Ireland, and I'm giving myself 2 years to do it. This is my Irish bucket list. This is the keeper, Melisandre gave birth to the Shadow Assassin.
And they're following behind the bars, camera's actually here. Yeah. That was the where the Liam Cunningham's there, and Melisandre's giving birth here.
This that's someone's actually, house up
yeah,
there, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Jesus. So there you go, that's just actually someone's entrance.
Yep. So they just covered it with soil and then took out the fences.
That's it. That's all they did. Pretty simple in all aspects, but it did take 2 days to get sorted, especially with moving all the sand and dirt up here as well.
You think I offer free rides to every man in jewellery?
Let Theon, your servant, be born again from the sea as you. Bless him with stone.
Yeah, I'm not going to recreate this one because it's too wet and too cold. Just imagine me kneeling in here getting baptized. There you go.
Brienne of Tarth, you may ask anything of me you desire. It is within my power, it is yours.
Your Grace, I ask the honor of a place in your Kingsguard. I will be one of your seven, pledge my life to yours, and keep you safe from all harm.
Done. Rise, Brienne of the Kingsguard.
They are filming here.
We did this a couple months ago, so we got one of the first tours ever. So we just got to see the locations. But starting from this summer, you're gonna have buses going from Dublin and buses going from Belfast. And it's not gonna be just the locations. There's also gonna be a feast of ice and fire lunch. You can do archery in the courtyard of Winterfell. You can play with props in Winterfell and dress up like one of the characters. Or you can choose to do a 30-minute bike tour of all of the locations in Winterfell. And I'm definitely doing this again. When I did this tour first, I'd never seen Game of Thrones or read it. And I did really enjoy it because at every location, he showed the clip that was filmed in that location and I could see, you know, the difference. But in advance of the third season coming out, I sat down and watched the Game of Thrones series, 3 seasons in 3 weeks. And now I am a die-hard Game of Thrones super fan. I'm so addicted to it. I still can't concentrate. The Purple Wedding aired here on Monday and it's Wednesday and it's still all I can think about. I am addicted to that TV show. So I'm definitely going to do this again. I'm going to do the bike tour and I'm going to do the archery and I'm going to dress up like a Stark. I can't wait. It's only €49 per person for an adult. And under 16s, it's 40. It was really good even when I didn't watch the show. So I think now that I'm like, I love Game of Thrones, I should definitely go and do it again. It was brilliant. It really was. It's one of the best value for money things on the Irish bucket list because I know it's €50, but it really is worth it. And especially if you're into the show. Are you ready?
Yeah, it's filming.
I'm Blair and this is the Cave of Thrones. This is the cave where, sorry, we'll get Alessandra.
Melisandre.
Yeah, no, f***ed up. It's really dramatic. Stop. Okay, go. About like here, so that then you can kind of see a blurred background.
Yeah, well.
Have you got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
You've just pulled away from
no,
it.
I know, I'm going to walk kind of forward.